In episode number 4, I used the comparative and superlative forms of the adjectives easy and difficult to talk about the guitar. I said that the guitar was an easy instrument to play, but also a very difficult one. For one-syllable words, we form the comparative and the superlative by adding er and est to the end of the word. For two-syllable words ending in y, we change the y to I before adding er and est. For other adjectives with two or more syllables, we put more before the comparative and most before the superlative. We use the word than for the comparative and the definite article for the superlative. Let's do an exercise. Here are the average low temperatures for the month of January for three cities. Use the adjective cold to complete the two sentences. Athens is colder than Acapulco. Oslo is the coldest city. Let's compare sports: basketball, tennis, rugby. Let's use the word dangerous. Basketball is more dangerous than tennis. Rugby is the most dangerous sport. There are a few exceptions to these rules. Good and well have the same comparative and superlative forms. The comparison for bad is worse, and the superlative is worst. Much and many have the same comparative and superlative forms. There are two false friends in this episode: attend and actually. Attend means to be present at or to go to. We plan to attend the meeting. Actually does not mean at the present time. It means in fact, really. In his resume, he says he has a lot of experience, but this is actually his first job. I used the word ago to refer to the past. Notice that the word order in English is very different from the Spanish.